I have a Rostock MAX Delta printer.
Generally it works great, but sometimes if I want to print something with a large first layer area, it can be tricky to get it perfect, or sometimes even good enough.
This is a calibration sheet for my printer. It is a circular bed since it is a Delta printer, and those are probing points for calibration. The surface seems to be slightly wavy. For example, those sectors seem to be higher and those lower. But I am sure that the glass itself is actually perfectly flat. Most likely it is a mathematical problem inherent to Delta printers, because the towers are not aligned 100% perfectly. Up until now I have done first layer by manually observing the print, and then clicking Z- and Z+ during the print to compensate, which gave okay results, but is a huge time waster since first layer can take up to an hour with large areas. Some new printers have automatic mesh leveling built in. This means that it measures the actual bed height and then slightly deforms the printed model to match the surface. As far as I know, Rostock MAX doesn't have this capability in the firmware. I'm using MatterControl for printing. I looked around in the settings and found that it also has bed leveling that does the necessary mesh deformations. I just needed to run a calibration wizard that probed 13 different points on the printing surface. And now, no manual adjustment is necessary during the print. The first layer is almost perfect. This is a lithophane of my brother's cat. Thank you for watching.